That pick is fire.
Thank you.
Hey, what is the deal? I've been waiting for your next Jenga move for 30 minutes.
Now, did you make the costume or did your mom? Tell the truth.
You know I won't tell anyone. I only talk to you.
Wait.
Is that another phone?
I don't know. It must be on Malkin's desk or something.
Or...
Hello?
Come on.
Leo, where'd you go?
I'll be right there. But...
Leo? Hello?
Hey, pal, toss it over here. I'll handle it.
Can you hear me?
Oh.
Leo?
Yeah, I think Malkin must have an extra phone. Anywho, what did Summer say? Oh, my God. You can't all play Jackie Kennedy. And, like, we so want to slay this history fair.
I know. That Magicland park trip would be awesome.
Hey, you're awesome because you tried your best.
That's why I'm your special friend?
Yeah.
You talked to Skylar, too?
I just... Only because she...
That's Summer's phone in there, right behind yours.
You happy now for rooting this?
I don't know what happened. I must have butt-dialed you. I mean, butt-shot you.
You don't even have a butt.
How dare you?
You talked to all of us?
You said I was the only one.
You said I was the only one.
I thought I was special.
You're all special. I just...
I'm
sorry. I just... Seeing you guys getting along and doing great in class, it felt like I was actually making a difference.
You did. This year would have been a nightmare without you helping me.
Ms. Malkin's so mean. Talking to you made the class bearable.
Yeah, well, I was just worried if you all knew, other people would find out.
You told me not to tell anyone, and I didn't.
Nobody did, because we can keep a secret.
Yeah, what? Did you tell everyone I shaved my unibrow? Because I don't.
Hey. The only one he told about your unibrow or that you still eat your boogers was me. And I barely chuckled.
What? I'm leaving.
I tried.
Wait, it's Friday. Aren't you gonna take me home? Summer, it's your turn. Please. I'm so sorry.
How can I trust you now? That was a question.
All right. What's everyone doing here? Oh, you're leaving. Good. Take the whole day off. You need to rest up for the history fair tomorrow. Go home. Go. Shoo. Come on. Out you go. You and I have a lot to talk about.